Well, best go to bed, Rufus. If I don't get my 10 hours, I'll be a wreck tomorrow.
Good night, dear. Kisses.
Hello.
Ah! Oh, let's forget you're behind there.
Well, good to see you too, Your Highness.
You're doing?
Are you sleeping down here?
No, I visit the prisoners late at night sometimes to cheer them up.
He sleeps down here.
Oh, Dad, you bum!
What the heck? You told us to tough it out.
You're such a hypocrite.
Hey, I need sleep, okay? Someone has to run the kingdom.
What's going on down here?
Nothing, just hanging.
Not talking about any noises.
No.
Now, some people have to make sure this house is in order tomorrow, so everyone back to bed! Why isn't this room ready? Who has the centerpiece for the table?
You!
Don't you know dinner forks go on the right? Were you raised in a barn?
Actually, yes, ma'am. I was raised in a barn. Did backbreaking labour to support my little brothers and sisters. Never had enough spare time to learn left from right.
Oh... Sorry.
That's okay, Mum. I like working for you. I'd never bring up your snoring problem.
You're executed!
Oh, no, please, I take it back!
Nowhere to run to, so let's run nowhere together.